I started at RMIT with a Bachelor of Biomedical Engineering with honours, and I followed that through to a PhD in Mechanical Engineering and Additive Manufacturing. I saw that RMIT was very much a place where I could find a job straight afterwards. RMIT was really strong on internships and had a lot more real-world applications and connections in comparison to the other universities. Some real-world experience I got while doing my Bachelor of Engineering. I interned at the Walter and Eliza Institute, specifically malaria research, and it also introduced me to additive manufacturing, which is what I'm doing my PhD in now. I was also able to do an internship at Western Health, so that was the clinical side of biomedical engineering, which was fantastic. And it allowed me to work out what I really wanted to do.